Welcome to Iraqi Dinar News, your trusted source for the latest updates and analysis on the Iraqi dinar. Today, August 15, 2024, brings promising news for Iraqis as the Iraqi dinar demonstrates stability against the US dollar. In both Baghdad and Erbil, exchange rates have remained consistent, providing a much-needed respite from the previously fluctuating currency markets. Dollar prices remain unchanged. Reports indicate that the central stock exchanges in Baghdad, Al-Kifa, and Al-Harithiya opened with the dollar trading at a steady rate of 150,000 Iraqi dinars for every 100 US dollars. This stability is further reflected in local currency exchange shops, where selling prices hover around 151,000 dinars and buying prices at 149,000 dinars for every 100 US dollars. In Erbil, the situation mirrors Baghdad's stability, with selling prices at 150,000 dinars and buying prices at 149,900 dinars per 100 US dollars. This consistency in exchange rates offers a moment of calm for those closely monitoring the market's movements. What this means for Iraqis. The stabilization of the Iraqi dinar is a positive development for the Iraqi economy and offers a sense of security for businesses, individuals, and investors. For businesses, stable exchange rates mean they can plan their financial activities and transactions with more certainty. For individuals, it eases concerns over inflation and purchasing power, enabling better household budgeting and financial planning. For investors, stable currency rates provide a more predictable environment, reducing the risk associated with currency fluctuations. Factors influencing currency stability. Several factors contribute to the stability of the Iraqi dinar. Government policies and interventions by the Central Bank of Iraq play a significant role. Additionally, oil prices, which are a critical component of Iraq's economy, have a direct impact on the currency's value. Global economic conditions and geopolitical factors also influence the exchange rate. The current stability may be the result of a combination of these factors working together to create a favorable environment for the dinar. The road ahead. While today's news is positive, it's essential to maintain a balanced perspective. Currency markets are dynamic, and fluctuations can occur due to various internal and external factors. As such, it's crucial for individuals and businesses to stay informed about economic developments and to consult with financial experts for personalized advice. We will continue to monitor the situation closely and provide updates on any significant changes in the currency market. Staying informed and prepared. For those looking to make the most of the current stability, it's advisable to keep a close eye on market trends and economic indicators. Staying informed about the latest news and developments will help individuals and businesses make informed decisions about their financial activities. Whether you're a business owner, investor, or an individual looking to manage your finances, understanding the factors that influence the currency market is key to navigating the dynamic world of finance. Conclusion. As we conclude today's update, the stability of the Iraqi dinar brings a breath of relief to Iraqis, offering a sense of calm amidst the dynamic world of currency markets. We encourage you to stay tuned to Iraqi Dinar News for the latest updates and insights on the Iraqi economy and the dinar's performance. Thank you for joining us today, and we look forward to bringing you more news and analysis in our next update.